take down the side of your gazebo, grasp it firmly on both sides with two people, and walk it down. Once it's down, tie it up with the Velcro piece so it does not come loose. Remove the Velcro piece again, reverse it, and you get the end, you can let go, and the gas arms will do the rest of the work. Grasp the side with two people and walk it down. A lot of damage comes when people try to use the center by themselves. Always try to use two people when you're moving that.